This should be the iced tea back there.
My nigga. Ready or not, here I come. Everybody wanna come and put me down in the ground. But now I'm coming around with my fucking sound and I'm looking down the Morris Karma and he's knocking at my fucking doors like KP about to bring a tour to a fucking brook. Man, I'm chilling here smoking on this fucking joint. Yeah, I remember I was trying to hold the joint down. Ain't nobody wanna hear what's going on in my fucking head. All that was thinking about is I wanted to put him in the fucking deathbed. This is what the devil said. He's like, it's in my fucking head again. It's got me going crazy again. So I sit down and pick up the fucking pen in my fucking chair. Chilling in my fucking lair. Everything that I spit, it might be fucking rare. But then I sit down and think, do it there. What you gonna do, KP, when you really gotta stand into the fucking scene? You gotta get these homies to believe, but you gotta let yourself breathe. What you gonna do when you're chilling now, just with you and me? Now you got me going crazy. It's like I'm staring death in the fucking face. Wasn't my biggest mistake for thinking this motherfucker could relate to him out of state. This brought a nice out of a stain of late. Now I'm going crazy again. I'm just trying to fucking vent. Man, I chill out and fucking pretend. Then I'm chilling in the fucking Netherlands. Cause he can't get no more new shit cause he's falling off. But he's just trying to get his fucking point across. Thinks he's hot shit but he's really not. When will he realize that he's gotta sit down and really think and do the shit before he's gone in the fucking blink? Man, I'm going fucking crazy. I can't handle this fucking like shit. I think I got it under control. Cause I gotta fucking play that role of a man that thinks he's got it all together. But that what make me fall apart ever since the start of Lexus shit hits me in the fucking heart. I tend to watch a lot of people depart from my fucking life, but I ain't gonna think twice. Cause when they go, they're gone. So I'ma keep this shit real strong. Everybody who got this bond going on with me, you're a fucking family, do you see? It's got me going fucking crazy. My head is fucking wavy. Yeah, man, I do remember AZ. That shit really didn't faze me, no. I would've went toe-to-toe. But then my true colors really didn't show. I folded, I was a fucking phony. But I swear to God, they'll never see that fucking side of me. I'ma come back in 10 years. I ain't gonna roll with nobody. I'ma be chilling in the fucking steering wheel. They probably won't even be there. But I'ma still spit this shit without a fucking care. Yeah, lately I've been chilling in my fucking lair. Put me down, do it there. I know you're plotting on my fucking life. Why you plotting the fucking heist? Why you got me wanting to play nice? Man, I gotta let the shit go, cause I'm a bigger man. I'm ready to stand up to the fucking stand. I can no longer pretend that you're my fucking friend. Every single... Hold up, bro. It's almost over. Every single now and again, I tend to pretend that I'm chilling in the fucking Netherlands. Yeah, I remember when we was friends, but you betrayed me, you turned me the other cheek. Got me to see the other side of the dark side, where I can no longer compromise with your pretty brain size. I think I don't love without the high, so I'll let you chill with you and your fucking guys. Cause I got my eyes on the fucking prize. One more, bro, one more. Just run it back.